season is here, and I'm on the go from morning till night.
We're here at the world-famous Grauman's Chinese Theater in Los Angeles to get the lowdown on the hijinks of sexy George Clooney and his criminal castmates.
All the people involved in such an interesting, unusual
sequence. You've seen all the glitz and glamour at the Academy Awards, but what you don't see is what goes on in the press room when someone wins an Oscar.
So you never really thought you'd have to choose between your own life and good acting.
You're always choosing between your own life and good acting.
In your career, you've played both ends of the character spectrum. This role required some pretty intense physical and mental training, but then also some high-level weapons training. What did you have to go through? Scarlett, you've been known to be very sexy. What was it about this character that was a good fit for you?
We have Lindsay, Mary-Kate, Ashley all going out partying at clubs, and they're all underage.
The people around the celebrities is really who need to be addressed.
What's going on, everybody? We have got Reliant K in the house. Who did their part to make a difference in their schools and communities.
Maybe it's hard when you feel like you're broken and scarred. Nothing feels right when you're with me.
Paved with 3.2 million bricks in 1909, the Indianapolis Speedway has had this nickname ever since.
How envious am I of Sophia?